I send my warmest wishes to Muslims around the world. Today marks the end of Ramadan, and on this happy occasion, I want to wish you all a happy Eid al-Fitr. Ramadan and Eid is a time to come together for celebration. It's also a time to show generosity and compassion. This has been especially important this year, as we have all been tested by the pandemic. Eid Mubarak.